Make sure my guts are in the drum.
This is just one example of how you could do an interrogation scene, including action. My suggestion is split up in groups of three. We'll see you back in half an hour. We can take this a step further now. We get into power acting. What if you were to play a hero? Maybe a general, maybe a king, or whatever.